always been artistic. I used to write poetry, and but the main thing what I was good at school was art. So. They say, oh, you're brave, you take on so many things. I wouldn't even try, and I thought, well, isn't that what it's all about, like discovery?